April 3rd, 2015, 5:10 p.m. There's a tornado watch out here. And as I've noted for like the last three and a half years, it's windy out here. Before, we used to live across that field over there. There was a yellow house that was torn down and buried. And I made a remark that it's been windy for like the last year or so. Every day, constant wind. And now I got my finger in front of the microphone because look at how the wind is making that even move back and forth. I took the rod ball out, my wife did, put it up on the porch. That one over there, we have to do something with that, reinforce it or something. I know, Freemason all, but listen to the wind. I'm gonna move that back because the wind's gonna take that off. Not this morning, I moved it back up here by the porch. But this wind has been really like this for the last 2 days. I put it up next to the house, maybe. Yeah, the wind. It was almost 80 degrees this morning. At 12 o'clock, now it's down to about 56 degrees. Cows generally lay down when it's gonna rain, but see, they're not laying down over there. I don't know if I'll expect any more rain today. But this wind, my pecan trees don't have any leaves budding, but that one there does. That's not a pecan tree. That one right there. One in the back. Let's see if I can see it. Where that tire is, and if I can see it. As I was shooting this summer, last summer. That's a pecan tree. Through this bush is one, and of course that big one right here. No buds on those yet. We got one feeder out here for our little illegals when they come back. It was cleaned yesterday and changed or this morning. We got seven more. We just got one out waiting for him to start coming back and put the others out. Strange weather, strange winds. From 80 degrees to 56 degrees in about 5 hours. Huh. Supposed to get down to 30s tonight and tomorrow night. 37 or 38 tonight and 37 or 38 tomorrow night. Fukushima. See the sky, don't you? That lunar eclipse tonight. Well, there you go. Let's look out west. I guarantee it's covered. Oh, yeah. Anytime there's any kind of eclipse or anything with the moon, the day or two before, they spray the skies, and this is the result. Fuck you, homeland insecurity, you pieces of worthless creature shit.